In the print Clearing a Five-Bar Gate, Gillray doesn't appear to have any profound satirical point in mind. Perhaps he is just illustrating popular sayings, such as pride comes before a fall. The horse has clearly refused to jump the gate and propelled his rider involuntarily over on his own. To the left sits a cow, contentedly chewing the cud with supreme bovine indifference to the fate of the rider.